Hello students, welcome to your GK class. Yesterday we did worksheet 3, today we will solve worksheet 4. Okay, what is there in worksheet 4? There are some riddles given to which we have to find the answers. Okay, worksheet 4, famous story characters. Question first is, I am a cartoon character, I have sister called Dumbella. Do you know the character? No. Let me tell you. The answer is Donald Duck. Donald Duck and Dumbella was twin, and Dumbella was the twin sister of Donald Duck. Okay. Moving on to question number 2. I am a famous story character. The magic lamp is associated with me. Who the character could be? You must have seen in cartoons and in Disney movies that the character is very famous. Answer 2 is, you got it right, Aladdin. Okay. All these are my favorite characters. Okay. Now question 3. I am the richest cartoon character in comics. Guess, any guesses? Answer 3 is Richie Rich. I don't know whether you have remembered or not, but I am a very big fan of, I used to be very big fan of Richie Rich. So the answer is Richie Rich. Okay. Now question 4. I am a well-known Enid Blyton character. I am made of wood. Who am I? Scratch your brain. Who am I? The answer is Noddy. Do you remember the song Noddy? I used to sing this song. Noddy. Okay. Question number 5. He was a very famous comedian and he was a barber. Who was the famous comedian and also a barber? You must have seen the picture, and everyone is imitating him whenever anyone tries to do a comedy act. Answer 5 is Charlie Chaplin. Charlie Chaplin. Okay. So answer 5 is Charlie Chaplin. Let's set it here. Question number 6. I am a famous character. I love to eat spinach. Who am I? This is very simple to know, to get the idea. Who was the sailor man? Popeye the sailor man. Do you remember? Answer 6 is Popeye. Okay. Popeye. Let's set it here. Question number 7. She is a famous story character. She turned from an ordinary girl into a princess. You must have heard many times the story of this character. Yes, you got it right. The answer is Cinderella. Answer 7 is Cinderella. Every girl wants to be a Cinderella because every girl wants to be a princess, correct? Now next, moving on to the next question. I'm a fairy tale character. I am half woman body and half fish. Ariel was the character's name, but she got famous with the name as Little Mermaid. Okay, so answer number 8, Little Mermaid. Okay, mermaid means kya hota hai? Jalpari. Okay, so a Little Mermaid. Again, it's got it right. Let's set it. I always do it. Oh my god. Okay, now question number 9. He is a little boy who lives in the jungle with his friends Bagheera and Bhalu. I think you got it very right. Mowgli from the Jungle Book. What is the title of, do you remember the title song of this story, the Jungle Book? Answer 9 is Mowgli. जंगल जंगल बाघ चली है. यस वेयर इट हैज गॉन मोगली. ओ गॉड मोगली. ओके एंड ओ सिंड्रेला 6 एट पोपाय. ओके द लास्ट वन. She is a famous cartoon character. She lives in a jungle with 7 dwarfs. It's also very famous. The name of this character is Snow White. Okay, the answer 10 is Snow White. And the title of the story is Snow White and the 7 Dwarfs. Snow White. Why she got the name as Snow White? Because she was too much beautiful, very beautiful. Okay. So Snow White, the last one. Let me set it correctly. And Cinderella goes up. So here are the answers. I have solved the exercises for you, and I think you also knew about it. You also knew the answers. So go and complete your worksheet. I'll see you in next class. Thank you.